you'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep in this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
It is not a mistake that he has come into our possession.
Attention to all Lazarus personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve.
Lockdown disengaged.
Volunteers are currently needed to do this exciting new resident research program. Experience something new.
Olivia activated the Hell Wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
Demonic presence will not save you. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Hadun Masa Megna, Kryos Eligma, and Matt Dilak, Creon High.
He led them to his
security tomb. Activated.
Please.
All terminals now accessible.
I promise.
Did you get the location?
without mercy. But you, you will be worse. Rid and tear until it is done.
We have to continue this.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown. Disengaged.
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand.